it is, guys. It's Bull Blast from Sage D, and today we're here to watch another short clip. This video is called Wrong One to Mess With. Thief catches speeding, trying to rob a 72-year-old jiu-jitsu coral belt. The fuck is a coral belt? What? Is that past black or under black? What the fuck? Coral belt is basically that you have to be a black belt for at least 31 years and reach the seventh belt. Oh, seventh degree. Shit. Okay, he has fucked up. Oh, this should be beautiful. I think this video is basically gonna be why you should just get a goddamn job. Huh? That's real. Let's laugh at this person and his stupidity. Just get a job. Oh, shit. Yep, giving that nigga the wet work. I better shut the fuck up next time. Don't nobody feel bad for you, nigga. Beat this nigga that keep fucking him up. Keep fucking him up, yo. Keep fucking this shit up. I bet they'll shut the fuck up next time. Watch you go to Subway and get a goddamn job. Keep hitting them. Yeah, keep hitting them. No. He needs to know. He needs to know. Keep beating on him. Yep, there we go. Yep. You'll shut the fuck up next time. Should've just got a job like the rest of us. So we'll go out and steal shit. This is what happens. This is what happens, people. No, you know, you guys need to know. This is what happens when you do fuck shit. You get fucked up and shit. Keep hitting him. Fuck your shit up, though. He hit him with a sandal. He's getting it easy right now. He deserves every taste that he's tasting right now. Fucking his whole life up. I better shut the fuck up next time. Just put in an application at fucking McDonald's. Work at Burger King, dude. Like, we'll be a janitor or some shit, dude. Quit stealing shit. Fucking... That is so hilarious, yo. It's just so funny when someone, like, tries to steal or rob or shoot somebody, and then when you fuck them up, they start begging for forgiveness. I don't understand the people that have forgiveness for them. I don't forgive that shit. Damn that. Nope. You... You are 100% butt-fucked. But yeah, man, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope the kids out there learned a little something-something. You know, karma is real and alive, and it is horrifying. You know, and you can't get no bitches after that now. That's like the worst part. This dude can't get no bitches no more. This shit go on the internet, nigga, that dude was 72. You couldn't steal his shit without getting fucked the fuck up. I can't fuck with you now, man. What if I need protection? You gonna run. If a 72-year-old gonna fuck you up, can't imagine what a 50-year-old would do. You feel me? But yeah, man, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys wanna watch the original, the link is in the description down below. It's Bull Blast from Sage D. Let go.